The journey has been great. We started off in 1987 and we thought of a practice straight out of college. In the beginning, nobody trusted you with architecture, so the first project that we got was a kitchen cabinet. And from then on, we started designing small offices. And then from then on, we started designing some slightly bigger offices. And finally, we were asked to design a campus. So it was a step-by-step growth.
I had a natural proclivity towards creativity and towards primarily, I mean, technically strong. So, you know, something that was creative at the same time technical, I think that's the kind of intersection that I was looking at. Architecture was probably the best choice there. So our style is primarily that we don't have a style, right? So what we do is when we are looking at a large form format, which is what we are a large firm in the sense we've got more than, you know, 150 design personnel. It's a very pluralistic kind of approach on design. This means that, you know, we have these several considerations that go into a design in the sense that, you know, obviously the design is influenced by the geometry and the nature of the site. It is influenced by the client's requirements. It's influenced by the client himself, right? The kind of, you know, business they do or the kind of activity that they do, what is the character of their organization to the climate, to the context. So if you see that each of our projects is unique in itself, in the sense that it doesn't reflect an edifice style, it reflects an amalgamation of all these factors.
So in the recent past, we've just handed over the Taj Vivanta at Rishikesh, which is a high-end resort on the banks of the Ganga. We've also done some great offices for JSW. We've done a resort for Niramya at Kumarakom. And then finally, I would say an office that we've done for Mahindra's. So these are some of our marquee clients. We are leaving behind a legacy for the next generation. Whatever we build is outliving our lives. So hence, it's a huge responsibility on your shoulders to leave behind something which is timeless, something which your younger next generation can look up to. It can only happen if you imbibe good values, if you are true to yourself and honest to the profession.